gather today mostly to bear witness to a commitment, a promise made between two people before God and each one of us. Making a commitment or a promise in today's world isn't all that hard, but it takes real strength to fulfill that commitment on a day-to-day basis through the good times and the difficult times that a life well lived will bring you.
The first time I met Tyler, I met up with him and Meghan at a little party called Carolina Cup. The day was a whirlwind, but I do remember one thing, the connection between the two of them. It was then that I knew Tyler wasn't going anywhere. And so here we are, 9 years later, and I'm happy to say, Tyler, welcome to the family.
Hi, Tyler.
Take you, Meghan.
Take you, Meghan.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
I promise to keep you by my side through good times and bad.
I promise to keep you by my side in good times and bad.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
And in sickness and in health.
And in sickness and in health.
I vow to stay true to you.
I vow to stay true to you.
Honor and love you.
Honor and love you.
Today, tomorrow, forever and always.
Today, tomorrow, forever and always.
I, Meghan, take you, Tyler.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
I promise to keep you by my side in good times and bad.
I promise to keep you by my side in good times and bad.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I vow to stay true to you.
I vow to stay true to you.
Honor you and love you.
Honor you and love you.
Today, tomorrow, forever and always.
Today, tomorrow, forever and always.
I want to wish you guys the best. I love all of you. I love everybody. I love both of you. I mean, I can't say enough.
Tyler and Meghan, by proclaiming their commitment and conviction that the unknown future will be better together than it could possibly be apart, are acting in faith. Faith in each other, faith in God's promise for all of us. Marriage and love are hard work, but you soon realize every hour, every minute, every second is worth it when you're doing it together. A good marriage isn't between two perfect people, but if you believe and trust in each other, you will find perfection in being together.
Thank you.
over the course of your relationship, you two have done it all, from High Point to Pittsburgh and now back to Connecticut. So always remember, it doesn't matter where life is going to take you. It's as long as you go together. Please join me in raising a glass to toast the happy couple. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Cheers.
Invested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife. Tyler, you may now kiss your bride. Gentlemen.